now to the player that was a young man at Man City?
Myself? Well, it's a few years ago now. I have much more experience. I've played in the Bundesliga, in Champions League, won trophies with Olympiacos. So I would say I was a boy then, and I'm more of a man now.
Did it come too early, the chance to play in England, do you think?
Well, I went through the academy there, so I went the right steps. But then at the time, it was difficult to break through to City's first team with all the players that were getting in. But yeah, you never know.
Coming up through Man City's academy, were you taught to not like Manchester United?
Well, it was always the team you had to beat, of course. So, but yeah, I have respect for all the teams, and yeah, it's no hate.
What makes you played under Marco Silva last season? What makes him such a special coach?
No, he really gets the group together. He knows what he wants, and yeah, and he's very detailed. So yeah, I had a good season with him last year.
Because did you think he was destined to come into the Premier League if the Premier League is the best league in the world?
Yeah, I thought that he would get the chance after working with him last year, and yes, here he is now.
How long ago was it that he first made contact with you to ask if you wanted to come?
I don't remember exactly now, but that was through my agent and all this. But that's not so important anyway.
Have you had injury problems this season? How are you?
Yes, I had an injury from end of last season, really, and that was took a time into this season also. So, but I'm feeling good now. That's most important.
Is there any chance of a permanent move here, long term, do you think?
Yes, of course there is. We'll see first how it goes. So now this month's here, and yes.
What would it mean to you to reach a big cup final?
It will be very big. To reach a final will be massive, of course. But we have a big, long 90 minutes first in front of us.
Because it would have a big impact on the rest of the season, wouldn't it? Give everyone a lift to reach.
Yeah, of course. To reach a final will give confidence. Will give a big boost to everyone.
Can you just describe what it was like when you joined Manchester City? Because I think it was around the time of the takeover, you got all these other, you know, star players coming in. What was it like for you as a youngster seeing them around?
Yeah, when I first came over, they hadn't started to bring so many players from abroad yet, Lagoria. So, and then suddenly it was all big names coming in. So as a young player, you saw it was more and more difficult to get the chance, obviously.
Were you given any kind of assurances about playing time when you arrived?
Well, no, I came to the academy, so you don't know. It's up to what you do, you know, through the academy and then the reserve, and yeah, but yeah, that's how it was.
Did you sort of keep watching the Premier League when you were on loan and when you were...
Yeah, I did, yeah.
And what kind of, which teams sort of caught your eye? Did you watch much of Man City?
Yeah, I obviously watch a lot of Man City because it was my team. I played for them for a few years, and I followed Man City close. Yeah.
Did you ever think at one point, you know, I'd like to go back? I'd like to prove myself again in this league.
Yes, this I always thought. I always, like I said, it was always a big aim or goal for me to play in the Premier League, and so yeah, I always wanted to come back.
Okay. Thank you.
It's okay.
Yeah.